In this video, I'm going to explain to you how your thought processes and actually thinking too much can damage your business rather than make it better. So, you know that people normally associate thinking with progress in business, because when you think about new ideas, problems to solve, etc., it seems like you're making progress. But the thing is that our minds, the way it's built, is that it always seeks out problems. So within the very model, the very kind of the workings of your mind, your thinking, is the seeking of problems. So that means that as long as you're thinking, really pay attention to that right now, as long as you're thinking, whether it's in relationship, in business, or in any area of life, it's always a problem that you're trying to solve, a situation that you're trying to improve. Thinking can't be like, this is great, because if everything's great, there's nothing to do. Okay, let's move on to the next thing to think about. So inherently, whenever you think, you're problem solving. And when somebody can't stop thinking, he's constantly problem solving. But the problem is that the mind, it doesn't care if it's a good problem, if it's a bad problem. What the mind cares about is that there's a problem and it needs to be solved right now. So when you're in business, you often find yourself thinking, oh, I need to do this and this and this and this and this, and I need to take care of this and this. And because you can't stop thinking and your mind keeps coming up with problems to solve, you're just kind of fiddling with stuff, just changing this, changing that, adding this, adding that, but not really doing anything substantial. So your biggest breakthroughs in business are actually going to come not from moments of excessive thinking, where that means you're trying to constantly find things to improve, but actually through stillness, through not thinking, through being able to just look at what you're doing, observe it without thinking about it, and letting something arise in you. In those moments, what arises is not called thinking, but it's called intuition or like deep understanding. That might lead to thinking, like you have an epiphany, and that might lead to you thinking, you know, how you actually implement, make that epiphany into something that's actually working. But the real breakthroughs are going to come from those moments, not from thinking. And I bet you know many people, maybe even yourself, who simply grind their gears all the time. Like, okay, maybe this is wrong, maybe this is wrong, maybe this is wrong, maybe I change it, blah, 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 remove, add, change the text, you know, the color, and you just do the nuance, you know, basically what Dan Pena calls minutia, which he says, those who deal with minutia, they get manure, you know, get cow crap. Because the minutiae, the small stuff, don't really matter. But the mind doesn't care if it's small or big. It just wants to change stuff because there's always a problem to solve. And it's always going to find a problem. It's an expert at that. And if it's not going to find a problem in your business, it's going to find a problem in another area. So I'm going to teach you in the following videos, the next few weeks, a lot more about how to actually get in touch with that kind of stillness, you know, that ability to stop thinking. But I just want to start already raising your awareness to seeing, am I self-sabotaging myself by overthinking, overanalyzing, basically always looking for problems but not really changing anything in terms of the results? So take your attention into it, think deeply about it, and in the next couple of days, we're going to talk a lot more about not thinking so much, being able to stop thinking. And in the meantime, the best thing I can tell you to do is just, whenever you find yourself problem solving, like I need to fix this and this and this and this, and your mind just can't stop, take 10, if you can 10, if not less, conscious breaths. Just breathe. And you'll notice that by the third or fourth breath, if you just kind of focus on your body and breathe while doing it, your mind will almost stop. Go from like, you know, to like very quiet, maybe even stop completely. And then you'll actually feel, whew, like a relief. Like, oh yeah, maybe everything is all right. And it's just my thinking made me feel bad. Because when you think, there's always a problem. So you felt bad and then you, okay, I feel bad. So that means something needs to be solved, right? If I'm feeling bad, it means there's a problem. So it's kind of a loop. So just breathe, you know, relax, let it, you know, arise. And look at your business. Just look at it without thinking. Look at your video. Look at your website. Just be with the website, like not even thinking about it. Just inherently kind of be aware of it without thinking about it. And see what happens. And I guarantee you that whatever solution or epiphany might come up, it will be the highest quality solution that your business concurrently need, because it comes from a place of truly observing, not just looking for problems all the time. And if no solution arises, well, that's fucking fantastic, because that means that there's nothing wrong with the business right now. So if you're just kind of being aware of the business but nothing is arising, you're just kind of peaceful, well, you just reached two conclusions. You first of all, fuck yeah, I'm peaceful, everything is good. I feel good right now. And second, nothing needs to be changed. Thanks for watching. Tune in next time.